I'm Cynthia Sung. I'm an assistant professor in mechanical engineering at Penn and a member of the GRASP lab. That's the General Robotics Automation Sensing and Perception Lab. The project that we've been working on is about taking advantage of origami-inspired design in order to create transformable shapes.
A lot of my work focuses on programmable matter and self-folding origami structures. So how can you give these origami shapes the ability to shape change to do some sort of task?
We can combine hinges or folds for an origami structure with magnetic actuation to take 2D magnetic sheets and then automatically fold them into complex 3D structures.
There's two major steps. So the first is the actual fabrication of the sheet, which has three different layers, where the top and the bottom layer are made of this magnetic material, and then the middle layer is this connective mesh material, and it's to hold all of the faces together. The second step is to take that sheet and put it onto the conveyor belt, and then you tell the entire system that you want it to fold into, say, an airplane or a boat, and then you kind of just click go. It brings the sheet over to our programming head to program the individual magnetic panels with a particular magnetic polarity. Then it's going to bring that sheet to a particular folding coil set. And then the system will automatically start this actuation or folding sequence, depending on what the finalized structure is. The folding occurs in less than 1 second.
One of the big advantages of this system is that we're able to really easily execute multi-step folding sequences. We can rewrite the program even in the folded state and then continue to fold the structure over multiple steps. So now you can get a recyclable sheet, which you can fold into one shape, unfold, fold into a different shape, and basically customize to use as you need. There's a lot of interest in creating these kind of transformers, right? There's tables that open and close in order to get bigger or smaller. There are stools that turn into ladders. You can change a sitting desk into a standing desk. What we're trying to do with the system is that idea, but on a more extreme scale.
What excites me the most is having people come up with ideas about how to use the system. Every time I meet origami artists or engineers, they're all like, what are you going to fold next? And I was like, well, what do you want me to fold next? I know the technology really well, but I'm not quite sure what to use it for.
Maybe in the future, we can think about sheets of magnetic material that can change into a toolbox of tools. You can change into a screwdriver if you need to screw, or a wrench if you need to tighten a nut, or change into a hammer if you need to hit something. We don't yet see that capability currently in the real world because people don't really know how to design or fabricate those sorts of structures. And with this system, we're really trying to push the fabrication for those sorts of things.